Welcome to a new video of Nothing Official. Today I am going to tell about real jobs done by trained animals.
The first one is combat dog, backs up soldiers in combat. And next one is monkey waiter, serves supper at a Japanese tavern. And next one is herding dog, protects and directs sheep and cattle. And next one is elephant artist, paint with its trunk. And next one is delicacy digging pig, digs up truffles, a gourmet food. And next one is canary in a coal mine. Coal mines have long been dangerous places. Mine collapses are common, and carbon monoxide is a silent killer. In the early 20th century, John Scott Haldane noted that the toxic gas was often the cause of miners' deaths, and he offered a simple solution: canaries. These tiny birds show the effects of carbon monoxide early enough that miners have time to reach safety. The practice of carrying canaries into coal mines continued into the 1980s. And next one is ratting out landmines. A 3-foot rat would frighten most, but the Gambian pouched rat, also known as African giant pouched rat, is much in demand as a landmine detector in Africa and Asia, where underground explosives kill or maim thousands of people each year. Landmine detection is slow going for humans, but these rats can cover more ground, and, because they're relatively small, there's no worry that they will set off a landmine. It takes about 9 months to train the rats, and, like all workers, they get paid for a job well done with food, often bananas. And next one is draft dog, pulls carts and sleds. And next one is seeing eye dog, helps the blind. And next one is military dolphin, considered highly intelligent, dolphins have been enlisted by the military to perform various tasks, most notably detecting underwater mines. With their advanced sonar-like system, dolphins can easily detect mines in murky waters or at great depths. In the United States, training is carried out by the U.S. Navy Marine Mammal Program, which also uses sea lions. While some have speculated that the animals are also trained for more nefarious missions, the U.S. Navy states that they are not taught to harm or injure. And next one is herding dog, protects and directs sheep and cattle. And next one is carrier pigeon, carries messages. And next one is therapy dog, cheers up sick, injured or elderly people. And next one is the British Prime Minister's residence, 10 Downing Street, needs more than just security guards to keep it safe. In order to protect the building from mice and other rodents, a cat is appointed chief mouser to the cabinet office. Although the title has only recently become official, British officials have long kept cats in this capacity, with the first mouser dating back to the 1500s, during the reign of Henry VIII. As of 2015, a cat named Larry held the title.